Thank you. 3, 2, 1.
Tremble before the Fire Lord!
Special coming. Watch your step. Target you. Special coming. Watch your step. Phase change. Watch your step. Phase change. Special coming. Watch your step. Target you. Special coming. Watch your step. Phase change. Watch your step. Phase change. Special coming. Watch your step. Special coming.
Be gone.
Watch your step.
It's just as long as you're not in any of my drinks, like I think we can agree that I'm good, we're cool, we're all cool. I paid you, I'm not getting a job, I'm helping you get a vehicle, we're cool.
Phase change.
I think
watch your step.
Hey, that's great. And he offers you a handshake.
When you handshake, you like encompass their hand.
Yeah.
No, it's just normal hand. I got my hippo hand. Fucking paws on them.
Oh, so it's like.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like that.
Okay. Oh, wow. Quite the grip you have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the coolest guy I've ever met.
Is there anything like that's like broken that I see in front of me? Like, I, obviously we're gonna pay. He's gonna repair.
Yeah, there's. Stuff. I would say behind him. Remember, the Forge Cleric is kind of smithing and stuff. There's probably some like weapons to repair, maybe a couple of bins and buckets, sword, spears, those kinds of things. Probably just working through for his nightly quota.
Okay. Can I try to like mend one of the weapons?
Sure. So you get up and you walk around the bar.
Special coming.
Leaned up against the wall, stanced up, just like he reaches into his bag. And he grabs two flowers out of it, and he walks over to the men who he just, like, killed. He just lays them down on top, and then he pulls out a third one, and he
eats
it, and he uses his action to test what it does.
Oh!
To see what the reagent is.
Okay, remind us of exactly what you're doing.
Let me double check to make sure I'm reading it right. But pretty much all that I do is I roll a d20, and let me see, is it one or two d20s?
I believe it's one,
it's
and
one.
You've already hit a 13, which means you should have an idea of the effect on 13.
Okay. And I roll, and it's a 4.
A 4? I believe now that you know one recipe, you have the ability to modify the dice up or down by 1 if you wish. I can tell you the results of 4 or 3 or 5, your choice.
I will do, let's just do 4 for now.
Okay.
I know so few.
So, you produce a like purple looking brew after you chew this and process it in your brew pack.
Gotcha.
You have this kind of simmering vial of purple. What do you do?
Damn it. He's down in anything in sight right now, brother.
Will you roll 5d8 for me, please?
5d8.
What the fuck?
This is not.
Just drank a cyanide potion.
Boys, this may
be our first death.
This truly might be the end of Hemp Pumpo.
He taketh and he
oh wait, this
giveth away.
Which one's the 8?
Looks like two pyramids stuck together.
Oh, okay, that is the 8, okay. 3, how many? You said 3?
5.
5. Okay, 9, 3.
Wait, there shouldn't be a 9 on there.
No, he's adding
them. I'm adding them all together.
Okay, okay.
12, 15, plus an 8, so 23.
In an incredible retelling of a familiar story, Hemp immediately passes out.
Oh, God.
Oh.
You just passed out.
This is going to be out for half the game.
You just woke up, you eat this flower, you process it, pass out on the dead body of the man you killed.
I think Valar is going to go over and just like grab him by the back and sling him over his shoulder, and then just go back to the top.
You think he's lightly sleeping? If you want to, you think you could wake him?
No, I'm going to let him sleep.
Okay, let him sleep.
He needs a
4. Three, 2. One.
All right, unless anyone has anything they want to do at the bar, maybe perhaps talk to each other. We could fast forward if you like.
Yeah, I'm impressed by what you did. Yeah, you're clearly, you've got experience.
Yeah, I've taken many a life.
Special coming.
With a smile on my face.
It's fun, isn't it?
It is.
I smile back.
Big smile. Yeah.
I like you.
I like this whole group.
It's a good group.
Ray
scares me.
Watch your step.
What's the coolest thing here?
There was this one little bastard.
He's always the little bastard.
Yeah, he couldn't be more than 2 years old, I swear to God. But I could tell
coming.
He had bad intentions. It was like
you gotta stop him right.
No, he was gonna do bad stuff with his life. I probably prevented a whole genocide taking him out.
Yeah.
He was playing kickball and I said, not today, Junior, kick your last ball. So I disguised myself as a little Gatorade, drank it. You wouldn't believe the explosion that happened popped out.
Watch your step.
Fucking gore everywhere.
I've killed.
Which one deserved it the most?
You won't believe it. He was also playing kickball.
Oh, okay.
At this point, I'm pretty sure Valar has gone to the bar and is just like asking for a drink.
He pours you something.
I'm drinking.
So, like, Bray's been around the block a little bit.
Phase change.
I'm like hoping that 3 is the equivalent of 16 years for me.
It was like 900 days.
I didn't say that in character.
Just to be clear.
You know what you're thinking, Matt.
When I say 3 years old, I mean 900-ish days.
Just counting you every day.
You that said was just for you to hear.
I was in a light sleep, right?
Yes.
I think this is immediately when you wake. He hears that and says,
"Watch your step."
Man, killing people is the worst thing ever, man.
I'm just gonna kind of nudge you, boy, amateurs.
I got taken out and sat him next to me, and I slid my stein over.
And I threw up all over
the time.
Just the fucking visceral guilt that he feels.
So is this scene just you two just admiring this, like, with just horror and surprise?
I'm drinking.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just kind of at this point. I'm gonna walk up to the bar, and I'm gonna say, "Do you have any motor oil?"
How did you know that's what they were drinking?
Oh, wonderful.
Please change. What's your step?
Is that like your shower, or do you like ingest it?
It's both.
Oh, God. All right. Never really seen that other kind. But do you want a hose? There's a hose in the room.
No, I will rust.
No, it's more of the runoff.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, and he points back out to the original where you came in. There's just a streaming pipe that just runs, just constantly.
I'll just go and stand up there.
You hear it from the other. Jug, stand, shower. It's probably the best meal you've had in a long time.
It's very refreshing.
I think you make a lot of friends who will clap you on the back.
Target you.
The rest of the night goes with similar festivities. You guys kind of talk back and forth, and the bartender says, "Hey, I gotta tell him. Do some prep for tomorrow. I'm going to the big Cynthia thing. It's gonna be awesome." But you guys are gonna be running the place. There's no other guests currently, so we're gonna get back in the silent portion. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, bye.
Farewell.
Bye.
Take care.
Special coming. Watch your
step. I think I go to the room that we're staying in, like the room where all the beds are, and I investigate. Is there like any books or anything in there?
Sure. Most of them are pretty bare bones. Just you do find kind of slightly written in journal, just the captain of the mission was killed. Pretty fresh, just detailing that they need to make some money and are looking for a quick score. Beyond that, not too many entries.
I start flipping through it a little bit more. Maybe there's some heinous crimes admitted to in there.
There's a reference to, in the ground, a small stash of currency that you could maybe find if you get down there and try to navigate.
Phase change.
Can I investigate that to like see further, or is it just like that?
Yeah, there's some street directions, like arrows and numbers of paces and those kinds of things. You think if you get down there and use your smarts, you might be able to.
Special coming.
Alrighty. Yeah, I'm gonna. I grab like one of the pages and I just kind of like start to like write a little bit, like jot down like the directions and everything.
To bad guys?
Yeah, I'm sleeping.
Watch your step.
All right, now question. There are enough rooms for you all to have your own. However, there are also bunk beds and big beds. So, how are we doing this?
I'm jumping on the top bunk instantly.
You don't fit. But you are on top.
I jump up and it just smashes down instantly.
He will want the room closest to the nearest exit.
Uh-huh.
So I'll take that.
Just a plain single bed.
Yep. The window?
Yes, although it doesn't really look out. It's like innards of the ship. Okay. There are no windows in any of them, really.
I'll take the one with the window.
Okay.
I can save space by going into sleep mode. And then I just stand there and you hear, doo 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 doo.
In the middle of like the common room? I love it. Guys, he's going to be stuck like this until he moves.
He is, all right. Pick your beds.
I got one of the big ones.
I'll just turn into a pile of water.
He just picks the nicest looking rug and just.
Yeah.
So I get to my bed, and what I do is I take a rope and I tie it around my waist.
Okay.
And I tie it around the bed as well.
Why?
Because we would experience. What is so funny?
Are you about to jump out the window? I know, go ahead.
I am role playing.
He's playing the Moon Knight.
Because occasionally you'd get some really bad waters or. You know, solar currency, it gets a little rocky.
You're living your glory days.
And in low gravity, what happens is when you have those issues, you know, your gravity gets shut off. Terrifying.
I absolutely thought you were jumping out the window.
How did you get there? That makes sense.
I'm not rappelling down. I'm just sleeping.
I see. Trauma. All right, that makes sense.
Okay.
Yep.
Morning comes without incident. You guys have a full, long, and faithful rest.
I walk over and go,
one.
Good morning.
Is that where the power button is?
Yeah. It's under the clock, but it's hidden. Today is Tuesday.
Special coming.
Good morning.
You guys hear like an announcement as you're coming out. Do you have like a morning music track you play as you are getting ready?
And there's rooster sounds kind of sampled in.
I get out of bed and I'm feeling pretty chipper this morning, actually. I'm feeling pretty good.
You feeling better about those people you killed, him?
That was a dream I had.
It was crazy.
Great, cool dream.
I went down to the bar this morning and I met Murphy's wife. You wouldn't believe the despair.
It's crazy that you all had like this.
She's actually out in the leaky drum,
just like getting sauce.
It's crazy how close we all got. We're all sharing dreams and everything. Same dream. That's crazy, man. That's wild shit.
Shit's wild.
Watch your step.
The door swings open with a hard kick, and Bing Bong is standing there in pastel clothes, sweatband, wristband, very tight shirt, cropped. And he's going, yes, 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 music, music.
Music, music, yeah. Music.
Did I hear some jams in here when I was coming up?
I grab my stilts and I start, like, doing a little drum beat with him, like, boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Slap him on the ground, kind of.
Do you guys like synthwave? And he flips down some sunglasses.
No.
No, come to
just out of curiosity.
Phase change.
Well, it's like, it's an all-day thing. And the headliners, there's like kind of a competition, there's three of them, but really there's one guy who's just kind of there for vanity. Those guys go on like four.
Special coming.
Maybe we can get there, like, I can introduce you guys and see what's up. Cool, okay, the only thing about this is that we're going aground, which is like the bottom of the ship, and
what's your step?
Everybody's cool with that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not saying go kill people, but at the same time, like, if you did, and we're cops around, you could just say, I didn't do that. It's cool.
Well, we would never do anything of that.
Well, I'm mostly telling you, too, because, like, people might try to, like, steal your coins or whatever. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
What's your step?
Not very bad. Killing someone.
Okay, well,
just real fast.
Yeah, yeah.
You saw him kill people last night.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it was a rap.
You hit him in the mist and it just blood everywhere.
Yeah, no, it kept me up, man.
That's the beautiful bond of humanity, man. We all connected.
Yeah, but to be fair, those guys also killed a lot of people and you killed them. That's like you were really the good guy.
I was saving people, right?
You were saving the future.
In my dream, of course, because it didn't actually happen.
It's the lesser of two evils.
Right, yeah. Mm. All right, cool. Card. Well, I want to go do some party favors. Are we going or what?
Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay, follow me. And he just goes out the door.
We'll follow us.
I chase after him really fast because I want some party favors.
He's like dancing his way through. You guys are already on like the bottom level, but you are kind of towards the stern, the back of the spaceship that's kind of become a civilization. He starts dancing his way through the streets. The last time you guys navigated this area, you did the Macy's Day Parade Float of Terror. How will you be navigating the streets this time? I will give everybody advantage on everything they do here because you have already made a huge name for yourself by killing people and doing the parade float thing. So what do we got? How are we getting through the party line?
Hey, if I were to take your finger and blow into you, do you inflate?
No, but I mean, I could if you asked me to. I mean,
like, you can just do it without me.
Yeah, you can also blow on my finger, too, if you want.
All right, could I blow on your finger? Inflation, can we ride you through, like, a parade float?
Well, I don't float, but, like, you can like...
Can I cast Minor Illusion to make it look like we're floating?
Yeah, just, like, some weird trick of eye shadows. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay,
cool. Are we trying to scare everyone?
Oh, do you want to scare them?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
I'm just going to use prestidigitation, make it real sticky in there. Real bad smell.
Alright, can you prestidigitize a smell?
I think you can. Let me go
crazy.
So I'm
if not, I can minor illusion.
I'm like, how wild would it be if you guys did that and I cast the knife beside
inside special of you. Coming.
Inside.
Let's do
that part.
Let's do it this
not
way.
Fire.
If you like put a little object in
it. Like if I literally had light and he was the object, he was like a giant sun.
What's your step?
That would command respect.
Could you? But could you also like make the light like pulse so it's like a rave light? Since we're at a party, right?
You keep guessing it.
Target you.
I mean, yeah, let me just use all my defendants.
Special coming.
For the next campaign.
Isn't that a
hey, do you want to be a sun? I kind of want to make it stinky.
Yeah, good. Actually. Yeah,
all right. That's fine. If you don't want to, be a balloon. Yeah, this guy's
good. Just know that I'm going to have to touch you each time, so it's going to be like a snack.
I don't want him touching you. Let's just make it stinky.
Stinky guy.
Yeah, that's
I got to touch him.
I'm sorry.
Alright, Selmo Shadow Slings and Flash. I need a performance check from someone with an incredibly low DC, and you have advantage because of all these stinky special effects happening.
Yeah, with the stink
source. Yeah. Let's see how potent the stink is.
I'll also do my own where I'm lighting myself up.
Wait, do I get a bonus on that?
You have a performance bonus, yes, but don't forget I'm giving you advantage because all of the shield effects.
What? Big 20.
Woo! Okay. You have the stinkiest,
Gumby
looking hippo man. Just everyone's kind of vibing through. Everyone remembers you.
Phase change.
Stopping there.
Do they maybe fuck with it because they're like we're celebrities now kind of for it?
Yeah.
Oh, they did it again. Let's fucking go.
Don't we smell like ass right now? Like we smell terrible.
It doesn't matter to them. They
just
love us.
Yeah, okay. We're done at the engine. You know, they got stuff. Actually, I love that, and I think at this point there's a small like card table of like people who can see in back alleys like selling like shirts of like press on art of like who is this man?
What's
it's like a cryptid photo of you like being a who is this man? People are like, $20, $20, get your shirt. Oh my god, it's him! Holy! And then you would do like a small like, falling from him. Woo!
Nice.
Alright, but you can do it with no issues.
Coming.
I think Bing Bong kind of stops and is like, oh, that's pretty cool. And you just keep going dancing. You guys get through there, no problem. You navigate your way through a pretty dense, like,
metallic
city or whatever. Eventually, you find your way into the ground, which is like, think like tent city, cardboard city. It's a very kind of impoverished
cardboard
gen of fields and roads, but most of that has been physically moved out of the way like a park, and in its place is a giant EDM stalls and tents and fans and people who are shirtless and thrilling. You guys, yeah, the lights. There's lights on the wall, and there's like a pretty good bass kind of kicking, even though it's mid-morning. People are still setting up and getting here, but everyone's excited. When you get there, Bing Bong stops and says, yes, I'm so excited. We only do this like once a month. I'm sick. Have you guys ever heard of something?
Phase change.
What?
You're from hell?
I'm from hell.
Oh, no shit. Music. Oh, I thought that was a joke last night.
Man, if you're from hell, I thought all they'd play is Synthwave down
coming.
There, man.
I'm starting to prefer the silence of hell over the Synthwave.
There's a good... Hey, I tell you what, I mean, I know his tent is this way. Come on.
What's your stint?
Just your stint.
Let's go there.
He takes you to like a giant, like, baby blue tent, and when he pulls aside the tent flap, on the inside is like an illusion of the eye, what makes it like,
special
coming. Like, and there's just a guy, like, sitting on the ground. Just like, get him.
What's your step?
I'm falling head over those trees.
What's up, beast?
Whoa!
He's chilling, chatting up a little bit.
What's your step?
He's like a, correct me if I'm wrong, but he's like a middle-sized man. Got like those panel shapes, the line phone. I think a little man bun.
Oh, like shutter shapes?
Are you asking me about
it? Yeah, what about it? Wow. Okay. Have I steered correctly?
Like yeah.
Okay. And he kind of gives you that gap. He's like, oh, Bing Bong, what's up, man? They give you like a big hug. And he goes, party favors in the back. And runs up to you. Woohoo!
Phase change.
And he's like, hey, I'm Dolph, Pulse Star, DJ of the Cosmos. What's up?
This guy's wife loves you, man.
No way, fan. Nah, shit. Special I can autograph, coming. And he like pulls out another set of her shoes.
I've been to a few concerts.
Whoa! Oh, man. That's cool. Hey, I love my fans.
Do you mind if I call my wife? Just saying.
I don't know why that would be my business, but sure.
All right. It's just like, she's a real dragon, real fire breathing dragon.
Okay.
I just don't do it.
Yep. Right. Ooh, now you posed an interesting question. Can you call him? I would like a caster check to see if you can. So go ahead and roll me a d20 and give me
special coming.
Caster check,
like a spell
attack.
Yeah.
My spell attack?
Spell attack, yeah.
What's your step?
That would be a 15. Be 15. Yeah.
I think you get a connection, but it's horrible.
Phase change.
Hello.
What's your son?
I'd like to think that he actually picks it up and doesn't know that she's saying something back.
Hello.
Oh. Honey. That was my friend Shark. How are you doing, man?
Connection.
Going. Babe, I'm going through a solar tunnel.
You're always.
So, Jesus Christ. I called her. I said I would call her. We did everything we could. Thank you so much.
Okay, that was weird.
I'm sorry to waste your time.
Anyway, why are you guys here? I'm not going to talk about him for a
while. Danger.
Did you.
We're looking for a little dwarf gal.
Okay, I don't know how that involves me. And then Bing Bong comes back in and his face is like blue. He goes, oh, they need a drive on the crab. And his eyes light up. Whoa, the crab. Okay, yeah, I've been driven that a long time, but power source is missing, and I'm busy today. I mean, I got
phase change.
I got Sith Wave to jam. Tell you what, you guys help me out with performance.
Champions,
I do well.
To me, when you
I drive your crab.
Barack will fall.
What if I don't help you with that? And instead, I take your life if you don't help us.
Oh shit! Wait, I got a counterpoint. I've only got one thing of competition. If he's not here, I win.
Where is he?
It would be unethical for me to point to his tent. So I'm dancing in this direction.
I think he's sending us.
What do you have in mind for him?
I was just thinking maybe you would help me with my fog machine that's broken, but murder is illegal, not in here, because this is the ground.
I don't know about that part.
But I'm dancing in this direction.
This guy's
you a big ol' high five.
Yeah, I think that's the play.
All right. cool, so you're going to kill my competition, and then I'm going to drive a crab for you. That's so dope. Okay. Do you need help or what?
No.
Okay.
We're fine.
This is what I do.
All right, man. Well, listen, there's two tents. One's for BPM Barry. He's not very good. I'm gonna wipe the floor with this guy. But Bass, he's won the last three in a row. He's gonna take it from a fair and square this time, but I'll take a title.
Point to his tent again.
Oh, I did not point to this guy's tent at all. But the base is sick in this direction.
I've got an idea.
What do you got?
Also, his tent has a giant sign that says base.
I'm peeking my head out and I see.
There is it's like flashing on and off. It says base, okay. base.
What if it's like B-ass?
Yeah, actually that's way better. It's B-ass for sure.
So I see this, and I, what if I pick you up? He's not gonna see you coming. I'm just gonna launch you straight through the side of this tent, and you pop in and pff, get him one clean sweep. You're flying blind until you get into the last.
I would prefer if you were like perfectly stealthy about this.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking we send in Stewie to like distract him.
This place got a lot of fog machines and
yeah, but like mine's
broken. All that shit.
Yeah.
What I'm thinking, why am I talking to you like you're a party member?
Well, we bonded over your wife.
Got it. So here's what I'm thinking. I put some fog out there. They just think it's more fog. It's ominous.
Cool. Yeah, like fog effects.
We don't have to throw him across. What are you gonna say?
Why don't we just pose as fans?
Yeah, nice why don't crank. We just go over and listen to his music for a second? He's never met us before.
That's
listening to his music will kill me.
Wait, I have an idea. We whore out Stewie.
I that was already my idea.
But we get a drink, and you're in the drink. She buys him a drink. You're the drink.
Bottom of the drink.
We could also just, I think Valar was right. We could just pose as, he's never seen us, actually.
He's never, we talked.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's cool.
You've got such a nice voice.
So soothing. Beautiful baritone.
Dolph's like, put his crystal through his ear and he's going, well, you guys are doing this.
All right, let's go be big bass fans.
Wait. Is this who we want to be?
That's who I already am. Game 1.5. Do we want to be killers?
I read in the morning paper,
because
I can read, that Bass has killed a lot of people in his time.
Everyone can be redeemed, though.
No, it actually cannot be redeemed.
Okay.
Well. He killed a 2-year-old.
You killed a 3.
I mean, that's.
There's a line. Way the line is 3.
We have morals.
Once you get toddler, then it's free.
Yeah, exactly. 3 under 3.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
we have morals.
No, okay, it works for me.
All right, let's go. Let's go on over there.
Yeah, we can pose as fans.
He goes, Carrie, clip that, and then you just hear the line is 3. Like, and he's like, sick. I'm gonna put this in my set today. All right. Oh, by the way, his fans do call him BS though.
Yeah. Yes.
So, okay, you go do that. I don't know anything about that. I'm gonna just be in here, just getting into the galaxy.
All right, let's head on out from this weirdo.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to go meet BS.
All right. BS's tent is there, advertised. Not too much activity around the tent. Probably it's still morning, people getting set up. He might be doing the same, you know, his get ready routine. It's just a, you know, pink looking tent with the sign BS on it. What do you guys do?
I'm down to go in. I'm down.
Let's walk on in.
I love this guy. You guys love him.
I love how stealthy of a rogue you are. It's amazing.
Well, you haven't seen what I'm about to do inside.
So, describe your entrance. You're just gonna and walk in.
Is it like a cloth entrance?
Yeah, it's like a cloth tent.
All right, I'm gonna pull it aside, and I'm gonna make it stay there.
Okay, inside you see a pretty normal looking tent. There's a rack of like helmets on the side. And there's a humanoid man kind of looking at the back wall wearing what looks to be like what we would know as a motorcycle helmet. And he turns around.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Hey, I'm a huge fan. You ever seen someone do this? I'm gonna start busting it down on him.
Wow. Ah, shit, never seen that. Oh, damn, dude, you're a fan?
Yep.
Oh, cool, I can sign your, like, your goggles or something.
Get over here and sign them.
Oh, cool. Hey, hold on, I gotta turn around and grab a Sharpie. And he reaches down and grabs a Sharpie. And
then I'm telling everyone to get the fuck in there, like, come on.
I'm motioning
up his ass. He's right there.
He's bending over, he's getting a Sharpie. Oh, I swear, it's at the very bottom of this barrel. I
kind of out loud, I go, now is your chance to enter him, Hugh.
How'd that feeling?
Well, he's bent over, so he's like my height now, and I kind of walk up, we're like eye level now, and I'm like, what's the worst thing you've ever done?
Wait,
he's not butt-ass naked, I presume.
I'm using my staff to pull
How are you gonna enter? We should've just gone to the dragon shirt!
As we're walking up, are you ready to enter him anally? yes or no?
He's
whoa!
Not, yeah, but he's not naked.
Wait a minute!
He's about to be.
I'm asking the question, like, what's the worst thing you've ever done? And with the right hand, I'm using my staff to pull down his, like, pants just enough
to slip over and in.
Slip over and
in.
As far as our rules go, with the ability that you're describing, as long as there's someone helping you and granting you advantage, it is possible. We did not specify beyond that. Technically, this fits all of that criteria. So yes, if you want to take these guys up on their offer, you could. The question is, like he said earlier, is this the kind of person that you are?
Oh yeah, that is. All right.
What happens? Because he did not see it coming. I won't even make you roll stealth. Right, this was not anywhere even close to his list of.
Turn my right hand into like a colonoscopy scope, and I'm going right in.
Okay.
My whole body, from my hand. In his
eyes. Your eye goes to your hand, so you can like see you.
I swirl in.
I think I've seen this. Like, I know what's going down, and I'm gonna go step outside of the tent and just like kind of be a sentry.
I gotta be honest. I want to know how you've seen this go down before.
Like, I'm literally watching it right now.
From his ass?
Oh, he's watching the ass happening.
No.
Yeah.
He's watching
this happen. I know. I'm just saying. You said you've seen this go down. I was like, okay, you've seen ass stuff. That just tells me about your civilization.
Like, no. Like the pants come down, and I turn around and leave.
Even more about the Civ.
I'm like gripping him with my left. Like, what's the worst thing you've ever done? Please tell me.
Whoa! What is happening to me?
I think there's another roll coming, right? I'll go ahead and tell you. You have to beat a 10, which I. Think
is he trying to get into him right now?
No, he's already got it. So if he does the stealth correctly, he's just a guy. He didn't see this coming. But if they do the stealth correctly, we have a contest.
I would like to command B-Ass to tell, or I'd like him to confess.
Confess. All right, what's your spell save?
13.
You're a 12. Confess.
In reference to the guy, I hope it's in context to his question.
Oh, this isn't the first time today. This has happened.
Okay, well, I'm gonna say you killed a 2-year-old. That's gonna make me feel a lot better. And I fucking sprint out after Valar.
Do you like grab on his leg and try?
Yeah, as he's going by, this is all happening. Like I feel like at the same sort of time. So I just like grab his leg and like whoa, like just ride with you.
I like to think we're like out front, like, you know, father, and so got like my arm over your shoulder, and I'm gonna like summon Maximo, my little light, and kind of like try to distract him.
He's like, look at the light.
There's so many fun dynamics at play. And while you're entering, I'm also facing.
What? I'm over at a table. I got a BS shirt on.
It blinks.
Yeah.
And through the blinking, I'm like dancing.
I'm like having an
intermon
walk. Like, I've killed more people than all of these people.
Like, with
nukes. In this way? No, with nukes, we've, like, colonized civilizations. I'm just like, these people are fucked up.
Yeah.
Like,
what's your stat?
Your contested role, you must be.
Oh, I got it.
But.
You have crazy modifiers.
It's a 16.
Okay, you accomplish your goal. What does this look like?
So I've gone up his anus, and now I'm. Right near where his trachea is at, and then I fully expand with a big fist coming out like Superman, and he just splits in two.
Everyone seen in the tent, dexterity saving throw. Hugh is exploding a man in his own tent. So, if you're in the tent, which does not include you two, I need a dexterity saving throw, DC 16, or you're getting covered in guts.
I rolled a 12.
You're getting covered in guts.
I love it.
15.
You're getting covered in guts.
I rolled a 22.
It's your choice. You can hide if you want. Or you could be covered.
I'm doing this. I'm dancing the alleyway.
All right, she's dancing.
Because BS music is still playing, right?
Yeah. We're in there. Absolutely. So she's dancing down.
Did you know 14. BS before we came?
Covered in guts.
I am not familiar with this style of music on my planet, but I love music, so I'm boogieing.
I just wanted to make sure you weren't sad.
I don't give a fuck. And he's not dead yet.
Oh. No, I split him.
Oh, no, he's no, very he's dead. So
that's right.
That's why his guts are right.
I actually think because you specifically said you went up and got into his trachea, he was wearing that biker helmet, Hugh wearing the helmet.
Oh, that's cool. So cute.
It's like Kirby.
Yeah,
I like Kirby. Well, reverse Kirby.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think from outside the tent, like me and Valar, we turn around and we see like the big, like the explosion. We turn around, I'm like, wow.
I'm like, I like look in the line of the tent and I come back and there's just blood in like one line, like from where the thing was.
I turn around and I'm like, hope he's okay. And then to distract myself from the fucking, I know what happened, but to distract myself, I pull out my backpack and I start making a little potion in there. I start using it. And I'm just like, wow, there's so many things to do right here.
Okay, I love that as you're like tinkering and tinctures and alchemy. One by one, you guys come out either covered or not covered in guts, walking right by him to the horror of a few onlookers who are just really concerned.
That was five, fucking incredible.
Four,
yeah, thanks.
Three,
never gonna get tired
two,
of that. Good teamwork,
one.
Everyone.
Yeah, that was really great.
I think Dolph's gonna be really happy with this.
Do
you need to call your wife?
Look.
Oh no, she likes
we're
that.
A, no, we're in a shoulder right now. According to her, what she knows, we can't talk right now. But I would like to do some crowd control.
Yeah, a couple of concerns. Some people dancing. It's mostly the guts.
Only party favor. Only party favor.
Give me. All right. I think we're attempting to gaslight everyone nearby. Right? I would love a deception with this. Because there are very clearly guts on everyone.
But I, hold on.
But you are saying that everybody's hiding.
But like, what if I was just like,
you're trying to be more, authoritarian.
Like, I am part of the music.
Okay, I'll give you a minute. We'll cancel the disadvantage, but the difference.
You don't confuse me.
No, I really like
I
that.
I know a man.
No, I love that we're using, like, the security microphone. Move along, nothing. Yeah, I love that. So we'll just do a straight up and down roll.
While he's doing this, a little like squeegee, like wiper pops out of my arm and I just.
Man, I'm like no like you know, medicated. Like, or inspiration. I'm like, just fucking crazy, bro.
It's got
clearly.
What was that for bardic inspiration?
This was a persuasion.
Deception, but
it's all the same.
Yeah, it's probably the same.
13 to the.
There's like a crowd of like a couple of like young men and women here that like have some fun. And when they come up, their eyes are wide in horror with what they're seeing. But as you're, you know, saying disperse, there's nothing to see here, you realize their eyes are actually wide because they are out of their minds. And they're like, cool dude, and they walk on by.
I want what they're on.
There is just a free party vapor. It is very
scary. It was literally behind when we were at Dolph's.
I was focused on the mission then, so yeah, let's go
the
over
mission,
to Dolph.
The mission.
Let's go tell Dolph we killed the competition, and then while you guys are doing that.
Party favors.
Yes!
good berry.
Good berry. When you get back to Dolph's tent, Bing Bong is returning from the back of the tent, he's coming around, his face is beet red now. Like, not like, let oh, I had a hard day, like a comic book character red. He's like, woo, that was a wild one. Hey, whoa, you guys look like shit.
Thanks.
Killed man.
Whoa, okay, we're cool, right? We're still cool?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, okay, you might be wanting to talk to Dolph and taking a shower or something, I think would be good.
Sounds good. Yeah.
Okay, they got communal showers over there, and he points, and there's just like a bunch of showers with no curtain or anything.
Like the Disney mist things?
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm
going
like,
to head to the showers while you guys talk to Dolph.
Yeah, I can talk to Dolph, I guess.
Yeah, I'm going to go clean up a little bit.
It's still early morning, so you would probably be alone. People are still setting up, really, but go ahead.
I think you're just like the same. You're still gummy bear looking, but like a little more red tinted.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I could probably get the guts off me if I wanted to, but what's the point? I'll just keep it on.
It's like a costume for the rave.
It's like a trophy.
So into Dolph's tent walks Hugh. Who else is going with him?
I am, because that's where the party favors are.
They are around back.
Oh, then I'm going around back.
You're going around back.
I will also go around back.
I think I'm going to go check out the party favors too.
Okay.
I'll go in with
I would like
with you.
To find the dressing room, if he has one.
He has a tent. He's in it.
All right, never mind.
Okay.
I thought there was like a separate
corner. Oh, no, there's just drugs behind the tent, if I wasn't clear enough.
Party favors.
Sorry. To the party favors.
Okay, I will give them a quick what's behind the tent. It looks like a card table full of like Birdie Bots every flavor beans.
Oh, nice.
But they are like on 100 times more magic. So I will leave that be. I would love to know what colors you guys choose. When we get there. But first, walking into the tent, fresh from their kill, having defeated BS, is this cohort. What do you say and what do you do?
Valar just murdered BS for us.
Dolph kind of gives you like a. Was that it?
Yeah, I mean, so you ready to like.
Oh, sick!
Like, drive the crab for us?
Well, shit, I mean, I gotta do the rest of this performance, but is it ready to go? Like, and then you hear Bing Bong kind of pull the tent flap aside. Actually, we've gotta get that power source I was talking about a little bit, I think,
oh,
maybe.
Yeah.
But, Dolph. You good to drive? And Dolph gives them, like, after my performance today, but probably take you about a day to get it. It sounds like, is it at the junk pile? He points back at Bing Bong. Yung says, and Dolph says, yeah, so there's some really cool goblins, like half day walk in any direction. You can check the map on the upper deck. And when you get there, you're gonna have to probably barter for it. Looks like a turntable, crystal in the middle, pretty hard to miss. I think they're using it as like a. just trade them something shiny they like junk and bring it back here. We can get on the crab rave.
Yeah, easy enough.
Cool. You guys want to stick around for my set?
I don't. Not at all, brother.
That guy, always a jokester.
Yeah, no. It's, no.
Oh, you guys are funny. You remind me of someone. Really quiet. Forge guy. Bing. Bing. He was just real quiet, too. But
yep. Usually hammers are very quiet.
Well, it's the only thing he says is the sound of the hammer.
Oh,
he's probably killed a lot of... All right, I digress. Cool. Well, it was a pleasure to meet you guys. Can't wait to drive the crab with you later. Free party favors in the back. Let me know if I can do anything for you. VIP on stage later around noon.
Hey, thanks so much. Really appreciate it.
I love that. Can I shake your hand or is that guts?
Yeah, no, you can shake it.
Ooh, yeah. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. You got a grip on you. Man. Okay. Well, I would love it if you guys got out of the tent and I'll see you later.
Bye, Dolph.
Take care.
Bye. Four, kind of getting ready for
set. I'm coming back from my show. Just come up and shake like a dog. Water's calm. I'm good. I'm back.
Okay, I think it's becoming wet dog situation, but it's hard to count. Got some music festival going on. Party favor game. If ever color of bean juice, you will turn that color.
Purple!
It is exactly what you expect. So magic team. You guys are occasionally like seeing into the ethereal plane. There's like the ghosts of people of other beings here, like walking around. But other than that, things are cool. It's literally
I'm taking five.
No one's gonna stop you. There's no one there.
Just making sure that you know I have five.
You have five yellow parts. Heard. I cannot wait to see where this goes.
And what happens if seven gets
punched? I pop out a little tray from my chest, so I just drop it in, it goes back in, I like rumble a little bit. and then I just power down.
I think, what color did you pick?
I picked red.
I think his lights changed to red for the moment, and he's off. Off.
While he's off, I grab just a random one and I just plop it in my backpack and I just start cooking up a little potion.
Ooh.
Yeah, I brew it.
I think we have only one safe attempt per day, but I think you can try using it and see what happens. We already did that already. The check, right?
Yes.
All right, let's do the check.
Wait, I studied something earlier.
Yes.
Yeah.
I think you can do a study and then like one safe study. So I think we just did a regular study. Would you like the safe study now?
Yeah, we can safe study it.
Okay. So give me, I believe it's a DC 12 like intelligence plus proficiency check for your brewmaster's kit.
Brother, that is not happening. That was a 2.
Well, you're pretty smart.
Yeah. I think it's an 8 altogether.
8. However, the DM has made a mistake. You guys did some rad shit earlier. I do think inspiration should be had for the Ant-Man maneuver. Not for calling your wife. Yes?
Guidance.
What does that do?
Because I'm a good party member. You're gonna get an additional D4 for fucking free.
I also will like to give Charlie inspiration as well. As a reminder, you can give it to anyone else and allow them advantage, or you can hold on to it and use it yourself.
Well, it's a
so
one,
it'll
so
it's like it's inspiration. Still a
failure. I had to roll a 4 for that to work, so it's just still a failure.
I'll leave it up to you. If you want to give it to him, nope.
Begging you not to.
Honestly, you're just pretty unfamiliar with the pharmacy of an entire different universe.
Yeah, believe it or not.
Perhaps studying them another day might be a better way. Let's say if we try again tomorrow, which is exactly what we did.
Well, what about what if I wanted to like actually make a potion out of it?
I think we said you could do that a number of ways with the efficiency modifier, so yes, you still could and just try it in.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Alright.
Use the backpack.
What's your step?
Yeah, D20.
That is a 16.
So you have a shaking bomb. Violently shaken.
Not my backpack.
The last 1 minute.
Target you.
Keep it in there because that's a pretty rough sort of result to have. Definitely don't want to drink that bad boy.
Okay. So we've got the party favor gang who's going back in. You have attempted this experiment. You've now learned that must go junk. discharge with power shield. Is it safe to say that's our next objective?
Yeah, I'll relay that to the drug team when they're here.
Drug team six.
Yeah.
How do you give me part of that speech? Because something's gonna happen in a moment.
Hey, goofballs! You won't believe this. He's in, but we gotta go to the junkyard to get the power source for the crab first.
I need a dexterity saving throw from everyone as you guys hear an explosion from his backpack.
Ah.
Six more people are dead.
What's your spell save DC, sir?
Spell save? Let me see.
Jesus.
Oh, Lord, is that add on?
Oh, God. Should be right above your spells.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, it's a six.
The DC, or is it not a spell save?
Oh, 14, my bad.
14.
Damn it. 15, baby.
13.
What the fuck? 14.
So if you meet or beat, you get out of the way of this.
13.
You don't.
22.
You do. So I think it's just you two who failed.
That purple bean's got me feeling all kinds of ways.
You're grooving, you're out of the way. The rest of you hear this explosion, you hit the deck. You two, the effects of gravity in a 10-foot area are just reversed for like 10 feet. So you just fly
so
10
cool.
feet in the air and remain there for about a minute as you guys are just completely upside down.
I'm gonna use this to my advantage.
Okay.
I'm gonna basically, not saying this out loud, this is character knowledge, I'm gonna basically explain to everybody around me.
Bro, that's sick, some guy who's got lightning fingers.
No, this is to the party.
Dude.
This is to the party.
No, but there's somebody left.
Dude, you're gone.
Yes, and you're gonna have a great day, and I just go,
whoa, leave me, I can do that too. Whoa, you're the god of parties.
I too am a god. Fear me.
Oh, bad trip.
This is my trusty sidekick.
You're like the gods.
The rusty sidekick, is that what you said?
Rusty sidekick.
That sounds awful.
Wow, you guys are so cool, but also scary. I'm gonna leave now. You go like this.
Tell your friends.
Okay, I don't really have me here to meet people.
We believe it. We believe it.
Okay. Walks off. That was weird. Here, I'm trying to go like this. Walk away. It lasts about a minute. You guys sink harmlessly to the floor.
Yeah, sometimes it happens to me. I
fall to my knees. My godhood.
I think we should go to that power source.
Did he say what was waiting there for us at when we got there?
The goddamn crab.
No,
he said the power source. We take the power source to the crab and then we go.
No, actually not.
We're going to a junkyard for the power source, and he said there is a bunch of like big titted women for us waiting. You wouldn't believe it.
Wow.
Is that not a deception check?
Wow.
I'm just making.
Hey, you're not
having a bad day.
He's a no.
We can go there to dice if you want. However, as a character, you can just disbelieve.
Well, I just want you to know that I'm a character.
If he wants to try and.
Don't worry, we won't tell anybody.
There's yams there. I gotta be.
Target you.
We can roll forward if you want us to.
Yeah, this is way better. I like it.
My watch is coming.
He's asked you a very dangerous question.
I wouldn't say what it
could be. No, I'm saying, trust you not to
kill
my fucking wine.
What's your
step? Holy crap. I talked very much.
We don't know your.
I've gotten your. I'm going to this one here. Look at me right in the eye. You've been.
All right. This guy said three. Why are you asking? He said three words.
Not your damn wife, brother. I'm
goblin here.
I don't know you.
It is not my program. It's a lie.
I'm just doing
it.
Like the SpongeBob
race. Yeah, exactly.
I don't watch your stuff. Could we go to the junkyard?
Let's do it.
You guys return to the top deck where you're kind of going to investigate. You find there's a pretty nice gangplank that leads to like a little bit of a gate. And then like a pretty rudimentary map that just has a small road and like an X for junkyards where they would drop their trash for shit.
X. Always go to the X and mark the spot.
He's not wrong in this, Akinsky. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know.
I've seen it many times.
You guys want to head to it? Seems like the best option we have.
I feel like it's the obvious choice, but just because I suggested it, it's weird.
This is the first time I think you guys have really, like, done road travel as a party. What in the world does it look like?
We hate each other the entire way.
Now I fucking love these guys.
Like, seven people in a solid line just, like, walking like a wall? How do we...
No, I'm definitely in the back, but I'm just kind of, like, skipping along, like, trying to keep up. That Burble Beans got me feeling great.
Do you play music or anything as you're traveling?
I'm probably humming a bit, but no instruments right now.
I'm kind of like jumping around, talking to everybody a little bit, like speeding up, slowing down. Okay. You know?
I think I'm just like walking in a straight
line. You're the line leader,
but
think?
I like have to stop every couple minutes because they're like off doing stuff. And I just kind of like wait for them to fall back and to like come back to us, and then I walk again.
You still feeling pretty bad about those people you killed, him?
Well, you know, bad dream, but you know, happens to all of us, you know.
You just should have been in the tent when you popped right into that guy's head.
I saw him go all red. I didn't know he could do that. It's cool.
Yeah, the guy exploded.
Yeah, he exploded with joy when he saw you guys. Got so damn excited, brother.
We'll turn him.
We'll get there. I'm just walking. Just the normal hippo strut.
Okay, I think probably it looks like you two in front then, Vlar and Hugh. Just, you know the business, you're on your way, occasionally making sure the rest of the campers are in line. There's some funny war stories already being exchanged, as well as jabs back and forth and some dancing and seeing how things are. I would like a perception check from everyone, please.
My eyes are closed, I rolled a one.
Maybe it's this moment where you're actually cleaning the blood off of your
idols. Yeah, this is where I'm finally getting it off.
Actually, what did you do with the motorcycle helmet that you inherited?
Oh, that's a great question. I just set it down.
Okay.
Kind of like when on top of a burial ground.
Just like on the pile. Yeah. Love it. Perception check?
8.
Also an 8.
I got an 8 as well, actually.
What the?
10. 19.
21.
The two of you, as you guys are walking, see kind of a small pair of beady orange eyes looking at you through like a small bush nearby the path. Definitely staring at you, maybe like 20 feet away.
I'm gonna like put my arms out to stop everyone and like get their attention and just point.
You think it's a
there's
dog?
There's a rustle.
You think there's a dog in that bush right there?
I don't think it's a dog.
So are they pointing it out to us?
Yes, you guys all kind of are aware there's something in the bush.
Are we, can I nature check it now?
You can't really,
okay,
can't
see enough. Okay.
You said 20 feet?
Yeah, about 20 feet or so.
Here, I've got a hammer in my backpack, I'll throw it at
it. Oh my god, what if it's a dog? Wait a second.
Shouldn't be there.
looking at us.
I'm gonna cast Dancing Lights and it's gonna walk up sort of to it so maybe we can illuminate it a tad bit.
Okay. When you say walk up, I think you have a shape in mind because you can kind of generally shape it.
Yeah, like a big
humanoid. Okay.
I think it's always funny too.
It walks up, and this like light coming close has startled this creature. And out of the bush is an orange-eyed rabbit, about the normal size of a rabbit.
Well, I'll be damned, it was a dog.
It's kind of locked eyes at you, the light, you, the light, you, the light.
I am going to talk to it with my gnomish ability to talk to small beasts.
Yikes. Oh, I was going to try to kill it.
What does that do?
Let me actually find it real quick.
Don't make me use something against you.
Speak with
to
small
save
beasts
the animal.
Through sounds and gestures. So I'm just fucking busting it down for it. You can communicate simple ideas with small and smaller beasts. Okay, I'm sorry. I thought he could communicate back with me. I'm just up there
okay,
telling
can,
him what to
you
do.
You can kind of give it a vibe?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm kind of like just hand-harding at them like so much just to say like, we're friendly, we love you, big dog.
It,
or small rabbit.
It gnashes its teeth a bit.
Do you speak to animals?
I think it's good.
Stewie?
I think she's got
it's kind of this, it's very similar.
Yeah.
Don't you speak to animals, Seven?
Yes. I can converse with beasts in many fae. I will converse with the rabbit.
Okay, and you can just talk to all animals, or any particular ones?
Beasts can understand your speech, and you gain the ability to decipher their noises and motions.
Okay, what do you say?
Hello.
I am the king of the road.
Oh, and what a mighty king you are.
Stay back or I will
slay you unless you have snacks. Then we are cool.
Oh, I actually do happen to have some snacks if you would allow us to pass.
Okay, tribute is paid. Let me...
Yeah. I'll cast good berry and make a little carrot. Oh. A little carrot sprouts.
Okay, you have absolutely endeared the King of the Road. And the King of the Road will now follow you because you are the carrot giver.
Yes.
He comes up, eats the carrot. I will defend you to my dying breath as long as you have a carrot a day.
Your bravery is appreciated.
Thank you. Also, I am actually really strong.
Oh, is that so?
Yes, the King of the Road. Where are we traveling?
We are going to the engine room, the junkyard.
I love that I got you guys it. Can't understand this, and he just says, we're going to the engine room.
Hey, can you ask him if I can pet him? Scratch behind his ears?
My tall friend would like to pet you.
Okay.
I just scratch him behind his ears.
I endure this for the carrot.
You're so cute.
You are so brave.
Thank you. May I ride on your shoulder?
Absolutely.
Okay, and he hops up. He just sits on your shoulder. And you have a little bunny rabbit.
Let's go.
Okay, onward. Do you want to share with the class?
No.
It's like Emperor's New Groove when he's like, squeak, squeak, squeak.
Yeah. Do you like that interpretation? Okay. When Kronk is like, squeak on this girl. I love it, perfect. So we have indeed recruited a little bunny rabbit. The King of the Road.
Yeah, let's go ahead and do a little detection on that one.
What kind of detection are you doing?
A little detection of good and evil.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, what would you find if it was to reveal something?
If it was good or evil.
I believe there's a little more nuance to that. However, all of the nuances of that spell, you get nothing.
Oh.
Huh.
Nuance be damned.
Did we discuss how I received good and evil?
No, that's a good question. So normally you would get aberration, celestial, elemental, fey, undead, or fiend within 30 feet, and then like their location, as well as like magical hallow or magical desecration. How would you get that information? Currently you will get none of it, but I'm curious.
I feel like I want like a little storm cloud.
Like it follows something?
Like I imagine it or like I visualize it, and like a purple lightning is like okay. And then,
okay.
Like, or I'm sorry, bad, and then like a yellow lightning's okay.
Okay.
So purple bad, yellow okay.
In this case, there are no clouds.
You can stay. Go red.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Onward.
Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change.
is 2. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you, target you.
Let this tree's fate be your final lesson.
Get creative. Either way, I'm gonna need everyone to roll initiative.
Here we go. Hey, there we are. 19.
All right, I got a 19.
I got an 18.
I got 18? A 19. Well,
I got an 18.
20.
Okay.
Which, I got 20, apply for initiative? But not natural.
What? There was our what?
Does Nat 20 apply for initiative?
This is great.
Sure. Rolls, what'd you get, Stewie?
20.
20. Okay.
AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. Phase change. Phase 2. AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
Your final lesson. Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels. He's like you. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Feel that chill running up your spine? The fog is rolling in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change. Thank you. Phase 2. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming.
Let this tree's fate be your final lesson.
I got the best deals anywhere! Glad I could help!
Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change. Phase 2. AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
Be your final lesson. Fought back the scourge. What chance you thinking you got? All prices here are reasonable. Ground or I swallow you up. I can smell your
fire. 4, 3, 2, 1. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Look at you. Watch your step. Phase change.
Answers to me.
Phase 2. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Target you. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Phase change.
Get ready for something much bigger!
4, 3, 2, 1. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you.
Already forgotten. Trees fate be your final lesson. Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. A few times.
Phase change. Four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change.
Answers to me.
Phase two. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. Target you. AOE incoming. Phase change.
Blazing skies.
target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. Target incoming.
Grasping snarl. Already forgotten. Let this tree's fate be your final lesson.
Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change.
Access to me.
Phase 2. target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Watch your step.
Too far away.
AOE incoming. Watch your step.
I must get
phase change.
Answers to me.
Phase 2. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. Phase change.
I must get closer.
Raging squall.
Too far away.
Phase 3. Target you. AOE incoming.
I must get closer.
Watch your step. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming.
Already forgot.
target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming.
Already forgot.
You're in fire.
Let this tree's fate be your final lesson.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. Phase change.
Access to me.
Phase 2. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Phase change.
Raging squall!
phase three. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you.
A futile attempt. Let this tree's fate be your final lesson.
Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming.
Watch your step.
Too far away.
Phase change.
Answers to me.
I am out of range.
Blazing sky.
Phase two. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you.
I am out of range.
Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
Already. I must get closer.
Phase change.
Too far away.
Phase two.
A futile attempt.
I cannot do more.
AOE incoming. Watch your step.
I am out of range.
AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. Target you. AOE incoming. Target you.
Rise! A futile attempt. This tree's fate be your final lesson.
Five, four, three, two, one. AOE incoming. Target you. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step.
I am out of range.
Phase change.
Access to me.
Target you. Phase 2. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
I am out of minutes.
Phase change.
I must get closer.
Phase 3. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Target you. target you.
Free agents out there still.
I feel like it's the case for most people, right? Like, you're probably not setting up great.
Our guild got Heroic Swift. Nice, dude. Yeah, now we're doing this shit. This ought to be fun.
Feral shit, but I feel like it wouldn't be higher than speed dudes, right? Alright, let me push. Talk a little bit about this boss. Get Staxi in. I think Staxi swap for Rami.
Damn, I'm not in.
Fuck. Anybody my food?
Yeah, well, I mean, we need to get rid of Stanton. I love Stanton. I got like two Stanton jerseys here, but I don't know, man. You can't just bat 170 and hit 30 homers and 70 RBIs every year. You can't be the second coming of Chris Davis, you know?
I only assigned Jura Banks. If you want me to sign, if you choose one, you want me to sign it on the note for reminders, let me know. But there is a lot of,
we got a couple pulls.
Yeah, there is a lot of different moving parts that you can do for this boss. Like, I know Ultron has different options, the Rose have plenty of options, Kai has different options.
I have really lucky dudes that you like.
I don't know, like, Demon Hunter builds post-nerf maybe. But there's a lot of moving things that you can back these different options, for example. So, or like, just builds you guys are running.
Good fortune to our friends.
Not in the note at all.